I'm in prank mode position, trying to prank my husband with the diarrhea prank. I put chocolate pudding on my pants. He's on his way home. He's thinking that I got a tummy ache. So let me show y'all.
What am I shooting?
Oh, my stomach hurt. My stomach hurts so bad. Please help me. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. Y'all stay tuned. I'm trying to get his reaction to see how he gonna react to some boo-boo hanging in my bridges. Peace. Okay, guys, my husband's here. Break time.
I don't even know why I didn't even pick that up. What's up, sexy dad? She in here. Layla in here.
What you talking about, baby?
What's that?
What's what, baby?
Oops, sorry.
So, did they make some Kool-Aid?
Yeah. And the Kool-Aid
was good.
Yeah,
it
was.
What are you talking about?
Why you got it?
The Kool-Aid's good. It was so
good.
Good. Lemonade!
Lemonade!
Kool-Aid! Lemonade! What the heck? I just fell. Lemonade! How about again?
Why you tell me boo-boo on me, girl?
Ow.
You ain't got no damn boo-boo on you.
You for real? Yeah. You gonna let me just walk around and you take my boo-boo
for
myself?
That ain't no fault.
Really,
Layla?
Really?
Okay.
Oh my God. I didn't even know I boo-booed on myself. Oh my God, she didn't see that.
You pulled your shirt down and
I didn't see
that.
You didn't see this?
I didn't pull
this. This is embarrassing, Layla.
Look at her.
my God. I done leaked through my darn clothes. Lord have mercy. Jesus. Yep.
Stop jumping, man, before you fall.
Babe, oh my God. I told you my stomach was bothering me.
You sat on your white chair with that on?
I didn't even know I had poop on me. She didn't even tell me I had poop on me.
We did. We did.
You didn't tell me that?
Yes, we did.
No, I thought Jada was playing. Like Jada said, Mommy got doo-doo on the
seat. And? Oh, like you never pooped on yourself before.
Daddy don't got poop on
me. Why you tell me I had poop on me, girl? You dirty daddy. You didn't tell me I had poop on me.
Yes, you do. Yes, you do.
You didn't tell me I had poop on me. Oh my goodness.
So you poop on yourself and Daddy said no.
Babe, really? I'm embarrassed. Oh my God.
You said no, and that's the problem. And when you say no, then that means no.
Oh my God. Man, look, get out of my room. You done made me mad. You didn't even tell me I had darn doodle on me.
Yes,
I
did.
No.
I didn't know either.
I did not know either.
What you looking at me like that for?
What?
What is happening?
Daddy got the joke right here.
No,
I know.
Oh,
I'm so embarrassed.
If somebody
beat
that,
don't see y'all with that Eddie girl.
You ain't
y'all did, babe. I told you my stomach was bothering me.
Well, that was.
I'm so embarrassed.
That
was my easier. I had a bad stomach, and she could have told me I had them. I didn't even know I had to do it on myself.
Yes, you do.
Girl, I had the diarrhea, child. Oh, Lord.
Me tell you.
What you looking at me like that for?
Ow.
I did, but I told you my stomach been bothering me.
Nasty, get your butt down. To a nasty first. Nobody was going to
because your wifey just took that big old dibby.
You got issues.
I know.
So y'all like this video. Thank you for watching. Y'all have a blessed night. And I will talk with you lovely people later.